Falls Count Anywhere match now officially underway. The rules are simple, folks. You can win this one by pinfall or submission.
Guillotine applied. Not going to last.
Big right hands to the body. Shoves off his opponent, and he is out.
Enable the counter.
Shots to the body. Heavy hands.
Every ounce of the body is a target.
Springboard clothesline.
Oh, the spear.
Interceptor, Corey.
Oh.
Big overhand.
Corey, what can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You got to find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beating will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Hurricane Rana! Tilt the World DDT! This match grinded him down a little.
The unpredictable nature of this match can help turn the tides, though.
He's back into the ring.
From the top, top down.
Oh, look at the moonsault. And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was.
Oh, look at this. You can't get caught in a hailstorm like that if you want to win.
Vicious right forearm.
And he's adamantly in control.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
DDT!
He's going for it all. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Marching up the corner.
Sliced bread. Climbing up to the top now.
Blast off.
No. Move that out of the way.
Hooked up and
DDT. He fends off the attack.
Boom.
Oh, God.
Spin kick.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Starting to lose a step or two, but the good news is there's plenty of real estate to catch your breath.
It's the cutter.
Double impact.
Oh, man. Hell of a counter into a powerbomb.
Powerbomb. You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force. Shifts it back onto him.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Right to the back of the neck.
This is gonna be stiff.
Back drop suplex.
Flat out power. Out. Power bomb and then...
Oh, knee to the face.
Counters that.
Retaliated with a knee to the face.
Trying to springboard.
Caught in midair. Powerbomb.
Round and round into the...
Satellite DDT.
Shots to the body. Heavy hands.
Every ounce of the body is a target.
Hooked up.
DDT. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
It is pitch black in here. Are you serious?
No way. There's the lights, thankfully. And Byron, did you hear that audible gasp come from this crowd when the lights went out?
How could I not? I think this entire arena.
Front face lock applied into the guillotine.
Big right hands to the body.
Shoves off his opponent, and he is out. Oh, costly error there.
goodness, what an impactful STO.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
What a spin kick.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
He has him right where he wants him.
Incoming. All the way to the outside.
They got all of that. Just taking flight and soaring through the sky.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Reigns down an elbow.
Catching an elbow to the side of the face.
Chokeslam?
Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, and a spine buster. Crippling. Close the book on this one.
Such a long and hard-fought match. He earned that victory.
Here is your winner, the Captain Unhinged.
Putting the locker room on notice with a win like that.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey.